this team, their confidence is really starting to come along. I think it's grown quite a bit in the last 10 days to 2 weeks. Part of that to do with winning a couple games, and part of it to do with just playing so well. In the Bradley game, we played well at Creighton, not well enough, but we played well. And then again yesterday against Drake, you can feel their confidence changing and growing. And I think when that happens, not only do you play better, but you play harder. And when you feel good about what you're doing and you've got confidence in what you're doing and you got a better feel for where you're supposed to be, and when those things work for you, you play harder. And I think that's what's happening with our team right now. You know, we're getting closer to where our guys expect to be, and from a confidence standpoint and from a level of play standpoint and how hard we're playing, you know, we're getting closer. I think I've talked quite a bit about not being as consistent as we need to be. I'm just about past that now. We've played good now for close to 2 weeks, and with the exception of the half against Evansville. Now, we're still making some mistakes. We still got some things that we need to do better, some individual plays, but from a playing hard, doing things right for the majority of the time, stringing some possessions together, we're getting close. And I like the fact that our guys are gaining confidence in what we're doing. They're gaining confidence in each other. And we're gonna have to have all that on Wednesday. It's gonna be a different kind of game Wednesday because of that undersized lineup and how hard Southern plays. That's gonna be different. And we're gonna have to really bring it Wednesday. And like I said, you go on the road and you see two teams that are playing good. They've got good players, really well coached, and they're experienced. And that's those are hard games to win on the road. We're going to start the same way with Jake and Seth inside against their four-guard lineup and Daniels, depending on how rotations go and who they've got on the floor and how we're playing against it with our lineup of having two bigs on the floor. We'll have to see how some of that plays out, but we're going to start the same way and continue to do what we've done and see if we can't use that to our advantage.